In this video, I will show you how to file DMCA with Ngongola in the right way. So welcome here and ensure you watch this video to the end. Now, the first thing is to ensure that you are assigned into your Ngongola account. And the next thing is to search and access the Ngongola DMCA dashboard. And on this dashboard, you need to click this button to create a new notice. This will take you to this page where you will be filing your DMCA. And you can start by filling in your personal and contact information. If you are filing the DMCA for someone else, then you need to click this button to add them. And if your filing is about a stream of an upcoming live event, then you need to choose your option below here accordingly. Now, on this next section here, you need to briefly describe your copyrighted work. Then provide the URL of your copyrighted work, which is where your copyrighted work can be viewed. You also need to provide the URL of the infringing material, which is where your copied work can be located. If there is more than one URL of this infringing material, then you need to add all of them at this section. And below here, if you have more than one piece of work that has been infringed or copied, then you need to click this button to add a new group, then repeat the same process. And after all this, you need to come at this sworn statement section and tick these boxes depending on your situation. And below this section, you need to enter the date of the filing and also enter your signature. And in addition, you need to confirm that you are not a robot, and finally click this submit button. This will take you to this removal dashboard where you can access your submissions. If Ngongola approves the URL, this means that they have removed the URL from their search index. If they reject the URL, this means that the material is not infringing your work, or they need some more information to make a decision. If they are still working on your submission, then the URL will appear on this pending section. And if the URL is not in their search index, then it will appear in this last section. And this means that there is nothing Ngongola can do about it. Now, if you find this video helpful, click the like button below and subscribe to this channel for more of these educative videos.